Good morning, children. Today we will study more about anomalous expansion of water and we'll learn the variation of volume and variation of densities of water with the help of graph in a certain range of temperature, and we'll also know about Hopf apparatus. So first, anomalous expansion of water. In previous video, we have read anomalous expansion of water. The expansion of water when it is cooled from 4 degrees Celsius to 0 degrees Celsius is known as anomalous expansion of water. Anomalous expansion means unconditional expansion. Unconditional expansion. Every substance on heating, volume expand. But here just opposite. The expansion of water when it is cooled, not heated, it is cooled. Then it expand. So it is cooled from 4 degrees Celsius to 0 degrees Celsius is known as anomalous expansion of water. So temperature range is 0 degrees Celsius to 4 degrees Celsius. Variation in volume of water in the range of temperature from 0 degrees Celsius to 10 degrees Celsius. 1 gram of water which temperature rises from 0 degrees Celsius to 10 degrees Celsius, and variation of volume shown in the graph. Temperatures are taken on x-axis, volumes are taken on y-axis. See, temperature 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 on x-axis, and volume 1.001 centimeter cube, like this. From this graph, it is clear that temperature increases and volume decreases. First, temperature increases from 4 degrees Celsius, from 0 degrees Celsius to 4 degrees Celsius, volume of water decreases and becomes minimum at 4 degrees Celsius. So at 4 degrees Celsius, volume of water becomes minimum. On further heating, the water volume of water increases gradually. So at 4 degrees Celsius, the volume of water is minimum, which is 1 centimeter cube. Variation in densities of water in the range of temperature from 0 degrees Celsius to 10 degrees Celsius. 1 gram of water which temperature rises from 0 degrees Celsius to 10 degrees Celsius, and variation of densities are shown in the graph. Temperatures are taken on x-axis. Variation of densities are taken on y-axis, and a graph is plotted. Such graph is obtained. From graph, it is clear that temperature increases, density also increases. First, temperature increases, from 0 degree Celsius to 4 degree Celsius, density of water becomes maximum. And on further heating the water, density gradually decreases. So at 4 degree Celsius, the density of water is maximum. So at 4 degree Celsius, density of water is maximum. And at 4 degree Celsius, in this graph, at 4 degree Celsius, volume of water is minimum. Now, Hope's experiment. To show the anomalous expansion of water. In 1805, the scientist T.C. Hope constructed a device known as Hope's device, using simple arrangement known as Hope apparatus. He took water at room temperature, freezing mixture, ice and salt, and two thermometers. First, we will see the Hope apparatus. This is Hope's apparatus. Hope apparatus consists a long metallic cylinder. And a trough which is fitted in the central part of the long metallic cylinder. In long metallic cylinder, there are two places on the side of cylinder are opening, where thermometers are inserted. Water is taken in long cylinder and freezing ice, freezing mixture, or mixture of ice and salt is taken in trough. This apparatus is used by Hope to demonstrate the anomalous expansion of water. In the next video, we will see the observation and explanation of Hope's experiment.